Fulfilling a childhood dream, that's what one engineer is doing at the Stennis Space Center.
Yeah, pretty cool. WDSU's Lee Southwick, she spoke to him today, and she shares what motivated him to work on the rockets that blast off into space.
I was in the third grade.
If you asked Travis Martin what he wanted to be when he grew up.
And I said, one day I'm going to be a rocket scientist or an astronaut.
He would have said a NASA engineer. He's worked there for 17 years now, holding 13 different positions. Martin is currently a technical project manager at Stennis, working on propulsion test projects and software development.
My favorite part of my job is that every day is a challenge.
Before settling at Stennis, he was at Michoud Assembly Facility working on space shuttle external fuel tanks. That was when Hurricane Katrina hit.
Oh, man. Yeah, it brings chills back every time I think about it.
He lived at Michoud for about a month in the midst of wind damage and flooding. There was still a job to do.
The shuttle flight manifest was kind of set in stone, and we had two external tanks that needed to be retrofitted and get on the barge and get to Florida.
It usually takes 40 to 50 employees to complete a tank.
There were only six of us.
They would spend at least one day a week helping someone gut their house, then spend the rest of the week working 14-hour days on the tanks. They were completed ahead of schedule.
One thing I'm proud to say that has never changed is that Stennis is a family. Things were a lot different when almost two decades ago when I started in this industry. There were not many people that looked like me.
As a graduate from a historically black university, he has made it a point to uplift those students so they have more equal opportunity.
And so I see a lot of new faces, different race, colors, creeds that are included, because it's not about all of that when it comes to what we do. It's about how you apply your knowledge. There is a place for everybody. If you have a desire, and all they have to do is apply.
He loves talking to youth and adults about all the cool things the space industry is doing.
I definitely want to relay all the good things that are going on in this industry, what I'm doing, what my comrades are doing, and what the agency is doing, because we are still going to Mars.
At Stennis Space Center, Lee Southwick, WDSU News.